Also overnight, at least 80 people dead and hundreds injured after a suicide bombing in Afghanistan. The huge explosion rocked an area near several foreign embassies in the height of morning rush hour. Investigators don't think the U.S. embassy was a target. No group has claimed responsibility for this one yet. This morning.